economy. Today, with the aid of this exemplary report, we've been asked to consider a strategy for the whole rural environment. And the committee has done a good job of assessing all the elements that are needed for people to function with full access to all that technology has to offer. At the same time, I think we're all conscious of the Countryside Alliance offering us a briefing, providing us with a very full report on the part they have played on amassing all this information.